on the ride to the Mud Eyes and Wells! Actually, that's not how it feels, boys. Welcome back to the Mud Eyes and Wells. This time, we're well fitting at Fostoria, Ohio. 12-hour day. So we're gonna see a lot of trains at Fostoria. This is the first one. We would see an SD70AH 12 in second. I'm assuming this is M567 from Buffalo, New York to Walbridge, Ohio.
Like, you just can't come out a few hours and go home.
What did he have to go home for?
His girlfriend needed a shower before work and he gotta watch his nephew. I don't know why his mom and grandma watching him that way.
She probably wanted to go. Women rule, you know that. Women wants to go, you're going.
Right.
Nope.
I saw that look. She gave him a look and then completely
eyes. I can tell that for sure.
I just might walk through the grass on the other side to see if I can see anything. Because your dad said that was busted into, but I don't see.
That's what Sean said.
Sean can be in the pain of butt sometimes.
He said he didn't want to come, it was cold. Did you guys get a hold of him?
Yeah, he pussied out.
Did he? But he said that I work till midnight now. I go in at 1 and work till midnight, so that's why I don't get up. I got it.
Is it busy?
No. It will be, you don't know.
Here comes the next train, but this one's on Norfolk Southern Fostoria District. This one is an intermodal heading towards Chicago or Kansas City. I'm not sure what the symbol of this one would be, but I'm pretty sure it's heading for Chicago. I'm pretty sure for that one. It would be another westbound on the Garrett sub. Well, this is actually the first train gone west for Fostoria ever since I've been there. Here. Well, anyway, this is an intermodal that's going towards Bedford Park, Illinois, or North Baltimore, Ohio. It has a wind to AC4400 that's leading this intermodal.
Yeah.
have a snowboard through here.
They don't go slow and walk
around. No, they don't. They fly. I know. It's almost 65 miles an hour.
Here comes another westbound on the Garrett sub. We would hear this one Alpalum unit that would be heading west, but we did not see it the whole day, so I don't know if he was flying or not. But this one is another intermodal, bound for Bedford Park, Illinois. It has two engines up front and then a mid DPU.
Here comes this eastbound. Well, it's going by on the other clip, but here's the other clip of it. It has a single gyro on front and in the mid, a weird DPU. Norfolk Southern L70 departing Fostoria to go out west on the Fostoria district. I don't know where it works at, but I do know it goes out somewhere west of Fostoria, maybe like Lipsick or something. Well, anyway, an SD40-2 or whatever, I think they're rebuilding, but I could be wrong. An SD40-3 is trailing behind it. I'm not really good with engines, but I do know the train symbols. Not the new ones, but I did know the old ones. This is L70 departing.
Thank you.
I know this eastbound had a 1-3 and a 1-2 AC-44, but this one also had some intermodal and then a little bit of ROX at the end of the train. Like I said, I don't know what the symbol on this one. Not really good with new symbols anymore. I'm just kinda like, whoop, there goes that train. Anyway, we were just getting out to Poplar Street, and here comes this train that's going east down to Garrett. I think this is NS14Q, but I could be wrong. It's a manifest on the Fostoria district. This one, I was like sitting in a truck while I was reading my piece of Donimo's, and I just heard this horn, and I don't see anything on the Garrett, so I just quickly went over to this one spot over by Poplar Street on the NS. And just shot this one. Here we go, this is the coke train that's heading east on the Garrett. I don't know what the symbol on this one, but I'm guessing this is a B or whatever symbol. This is a coke train that's heading east. I don't see a lot of coke trains anymore. Either I'm not in this area, or I just don't see them. I guess this was just pretty lucky, I guess. It's just one DC Drevo and a ET44 Drevo that's on this train.
You can go this way, can't you?
Here comes another train on the Garrett sub. This one's westbound. Finally, we haven't gotten a westbound in a while. This is M369 from Cumberland, Maryland to Chicago Yard. Well, actually it's Bar Yard from Chicago. I got that one wrong. Whoops. Here's a DC or just a Jivo leading it.
Thank you.
Here comes another train. This one is coming off the Pemberville sub. And now it's going to be gone onto the Garrett subdivision. And this is I-151 from Detroit, Michigan to North Baltimore, Ohio. It just has a GE leading, but I don't care. At least I have a train with this City of Fostoria Iron Triangle Visitor Center and Viewing Area. At least I got the sign into my shot. I'll show you that one while I get this one. I would thought, since this one is an Ethanol, I thought it would be having some 4 power on this one that's going straight east to Fostoria. But all along, it just has CSX power. Boring! Here comes another train. This one's going westbound on the Garrett sub. I would hear there will be an NS that's going east on the Fostoria district. So I thought I would get this westbound on the Garrett sub first before I go over to the Fostoria district and get the NS. This one is an intermodal that's going west. Here comes a train on the Fostoria district. After getting the westbound on the Garrett, well, here comes the NS. This one is an intermodal that's going east on the Fostoria district. I don't know what the symbol, but it would have like a GE
an AC44 C6M, and then another AC44 C6M. It will be heading east, but I don't really care for the power right now. At least I'm getting trains. He would still have a lot more to go since he would still be here for like a long time now. Another one on a Garrett sub. Another Intermodal. Wow. This one has a rebuilt leading and then one of the old AC4400s. It's a Y2, of course. 500 series. There's going to be some Y2s and Y3 AC44s going into rebuilt. And be seeing these rebuilds soon. But right now, we should get a lot of these 1-2 and 1-3 AC44s as we can. Thank you.
Well, I'm kind of figuring what this train is. It's on the Fostoria district, but I kind of figure what this one is. It's L70 from earlier, when it was departing from Fostoria to go west. Now it's coming back east to Fostoria. So it may have gone some work out west on the Fostoria district and then came back. They do a lot of this, so they basically do like daily. There they are. Hey, boys. I'm guessing this is M567 that's going on from the Garrett to the Pemberville sub now, because this one is a manifest that probably came from out from Buffalo or Willard, and then now it's going toward Walbridge, Ohio. But as soon as I was waiting for this train to clear, we have a signal. But I didn't really know what if there was like a westbound that was going from Willard. But as I look, here comes B523 or B522 coming off the Pemberville going on to the Garrett. It has a dash 8 Line 3 duo. It's been a while since I saw one Line 3 dash 8. Or any type of dash 8. It's been a long time. But Cincinnati trip, I've seen a couple of them too. But it was kind of a good tweet for us. it would almost lead us into the night. But this one is another manifest on the Fostoria district. It would have a solo Devo, which is an NS, and then it would have a UP Devo as a mid GPU. I know what this train is. This one is I-132 from Salem, Illinois to Detroit, Michigan. It would also have some mixed manifest and some intermodal at the back of the train. Well, there's a little bit of manifest and then it goes into intermodal. So, yeah. This is I-132, like I said, going towards Detroit. It also works Wallbridge, Ohio. M200. That would go up the Pemberville sub, and then it would go up towards Wallbridge. But the power would only have GEs. Well, basically GEVOs. It came from, well, what I heard is Garrett, but it originates out of Chicago. Be a NS westbound on the Fostoria district. It's pitch black now at Fostoria. Added some music in this video, so I just thought I would just add some music just to short up a little bit of the video. Just kind of did, but now I'm back into the narration part. But this westbound on the NS is going by. I don't know what the symbol. Probably 145 something, I'm not really sure, but it had two dash nines, I almost said dash eights, but it's dash nines. We'll see for other action. I'm not staying long after whatever it comes. Thank you. Here comes another train, but this will be the last one, unfortunately. It will be a westbound Intermodal, that's heading west on the Garrett sub. It's going a little slow. Not really slow, but it's just not really going fast for Fostoria. But it only has Jeebos, unfortunately. I had a really, really good time at Fostoria, even though it was only just for a day. We usually just don't railfend for like 12 hours in the day, but today I guess we did. But we'll be signing off at Fostoria, Ohio, and unfortunately today's video will be ending off here. Thanks for watching. I'll be seeing you in the Michigander State or the Buckeye State Wales. I'll be seeing you wherever you go.